there's a history of eating disorders that you hadn't got sorted out by myself, then you can have trigger foods. Mine used to be peanut butter, which is so nice. Office food, a big tub. And it used to be that you just couldn't stop. So you started getting it in there, and you couldn't just stop at one teaspoon. You end up having ice cream scoops or serving spoons. Those were the days. And you can overeat very easily.